Hello everyone. So the question is to write the differential equation representing the family of curve y is equals to mx, where m is an arbitrary constant. So firstly, we need to differentiate this equation with respect to x. When we differentiate this equation with respect to x, we get dy by dx is equals to m. Now we have got the value of the arbitrary constant m. Now we can put this value in our equation 1, that is the equation for our family of curve. When we put the equation of m in this, we get a new equation, that is y is equals to x into dy by dx, and this is the differential equation of the curve.